When you gaze up at the night sky, you see stars. These glittery balls... These orbs of swirling gases are pretty cool. Like people, every star is unique. Size, color, temperature, which is measured in Kelvin, are super hot temperatures. If you're really warm and you're like, I wonder what the temperature is in Kelvin, you've got bigger problems. When a yellow star, like our sun, uses up most of its fuel, it grows to a massive size and turns red. Astronomers cleverly dubbed this giant red star a red giant. This red giant is a greedy motherfucker. It will eat nearby planets and explode in a huge fireball. In space, it sounds like this. What's left is a much smaller star, burning white, called a white dwarf. There are also brown dwarfs and black dwarfs. They also matter. The universe doesn't discriminate. Message! Like most of your friends, many stars are in pairs, also called binary. Our sun is alone, also called emotionally unavailable. And for the really kinky, there are 3-star and 4-star systems.
Oh, yeah.
Binary stars don't always get along. Usually one gets bigger, and its gravity steals material from the smaller star, like my ex. These are called vampire stars because astronomers finally pulled a sense of humor out of their ass. The vampire sucks the life out of the victim, which gets smaller and denser, while the vampire grows so big that it feeds the material right back to the victim star. Not unlike this bird regurgitating its lunch into its baby's mouth. In summary, stars are born, they live for billions of years, and then they die. Our sun has burned for 4 billion years. But don't worry, it won't die until Thursday. Just kidding. Next Thursday.